Hello everybody and welcome to the Grand Theft Auto 5 Mission Guide. In the mission Derailed, you'll play as a combination of Michael and Trevor attempting to hijack a moving train. First, start off by hopping on the Sanchez and heading over to the train with Trevor. Now, in order to get 100% on this mission, you will need to complete the mission within 11 minutes and 30 seconds, reach top speed on the Sanchez, and land on the train using the first jump. On your way to the train, in order to reach top speed, be sure to hold back on the left stick while going downhill. This is the most opportune time to reach top speed in the Sanchez. Once you're on the tracks, move to the right side of the train where you'll find the jumps. Be sure to make it on in the first jump. This may be a little bit difficult as it is a slightly awkward jump, but after a few tries you should get it down pat. Once on top of the train, ride the Sanchez all the way to the engine. Once you've made it to the engine, you'll encounter a short cutscene. Continue to drive the train until you hit another cutscene. After a little while, you will now control Michael. Drive the boat over to the rail bridge. Once you've made it over there, a short cutscene will happen, and now you will need to take a sticky bomb and attach it to the door of the orange crate. After doing so, be sure to blow open the door. Once you've done so, you will now switch back over to Trevor. During this time, Michael will be scavenging through the orange crate. Be sure to protect him from the Meriwether gunman. After taking out a few boats and a few helicopters, you will now ride with Michael down the river. Again, continue to protect him from the Meriwether gunman until you've made it out of the river. After you've made it out of the river, make it to the location on your map where the mission will end. I hope this video helped you in completing this mission 100%. Be sure to check out the next video for the next mission to continue the story.